We are going to continue, though, with the House of Da Vinci. And last night, we got as far as the garden. So we cleared, I think it was the first two areas. We got a quick hydrate there from Megis. Thank you very much, buddy. Hope you're well. Welcome, welcome. So yeah, here we go. We are doing stuff. You want me to stretch as well? We're getting right in it today, look. No messing about here from Megis. We're make sure we're primed and ready to go for the mental agility that is needed for this stream. Big stretch. Okay, let's have a look around, see what we've got. So we've got some over here. Well, we can go and take a look over there, though, at the moment. So I guess we've got to look at this door. So we've got a metal tool. And we have a scythe handle. A quick look at these. Nothing we can do with that, it seems. And now we have the completed handle. Looks more like a form of revolver, doesn't it? Yeah, we're not going to put that back in. Let's have a look at this other statue. There's something on top here. Almost looks like we could put that in there. It seems like maybe we need to combine something. Definitely got some grooves in there to fit something in. Doesn't look like we can do a lot more with that at the moment. Let's take a look at the door then. I'm guessing we're going to need to look for some hidden message of some description. There we go. I don't know if it was a hidden message, but I'm going to wind this down. Managed to make so delicious sourdough bread those day. It was maybe the best bread that you've made. Maybe the best bread you've ever eaten. Nice, Mika. It's always good to kind of feel good about the stuff that you're making, that's for sure. But there's nothing here, it seems, that we can combine. Worship the bread. Make the bread god happy. Okay, what we got here? Almost looks like we're missing something. Anything down this side we can maybe use. There's something down here though as well. Looks interesting. Right, so there's a combination there that we need to try and decipher. There's nothing we can do here, but it looks like there's a piece that's going to fit into them. OK, Okay, we have a foldable wooden handle. Now, this looks like it's going to be combined with this. So I can see the grooves, and that actually makes a screwdriver. It's quite interesting. So, it's only seeing like this to interact with. But no. It looks like that's going to open up though at some point. Okay, so what else can we do here? Yes, it's the same with most things, Mika. I think once you've made that initial investment to kind of buy something, right? Once you've got all your ingredients, sorry, is what I mean. Obviously, then becomes a cheaper alternative for sure. Right, so nothing here at the moment. Can't do anything else with this. I wonder if we can place where is there like a screw hole, I guess, to ah, there's a screw. There's something quite satisfying, though, I think, Megist, about kind of doing that sort of thing. Okay, we completed the small key, and that's definitely in the shape of this sand timer here on top. So let's place this in here and give it a little turn. And a cylinder with rotating letters. So that's going to be for I guess this will go in the Mors, M-O-R-S, okay. So I guess it's going to go in here. And then it's M-O-R-S. Plastic. Oh, we found death. 1, 2, 3. Okay. That's our solution there for a lever. And then death there was revealing the combination here. 1, 2, 3. Something in the mouth there. There we go. And that's an ornamental handle. Yeah, I don't want to get called out again. Like it can be combined somehow, however. Do this. A secret is revealed. Alrighty then. So that's going to go in there. And that's going to go in there. And our lever's going to go where exactly? I thought it would go here. Yeah, it does. There we go. The wooden shaft is not secure enough. Alright, well, let's sort that right out. I know, right? Found the ornamental disc. Which I guess is going to go in the door here. It's only a hunch. Like it's potentially got some movable parts on it. Okay, so then we want to do what? Guess, can we rotate this? Yes, okay, so match up the symbols, I guess, as best we can. That one will go to there. Go to the top, doesn't it? One wants to go to there. This one need to rotate and go to here. This one rotate and go to there. There we go. Looks like we've opened the tomb. That guy really sat there. I've no idea Liano had another secret chamber hidden here. It's lucky he was able to leave me some hints as he passed by. He left me some hints as he passed by. Wonder if I could see anything with my tools, but I guess not at the moment. Okay, with the sword. Not sure that we can do anything else with that at the moment. Some sort of mechanism here though, look. It's like so got like release a ball or something maybe. It's gonna roll down maybe and be able to allow us to do what we need it to do. There is a missing item here. Looks like this has been scratched about though. Look, you can see like the scratch marks. That's something in there that's gonna turn possibly there and then move across there. If the sword will go in here. It does, and something unlocked. Okay. On this side, maybe? I need a key. So let's see if we can't find a key, hey? Crank for that. Sort of brewing machine. Another Leonardo's elevator mechanics. What's it here for? Controller for the elevator mechanism was driven by Leonardo's fireplace hot air actuator. Okay, so we need to... It looks like then lighting the fireplace here is going to be key. Not sure, however, we can do anything at the current state of play. A lot of sort of possibilities here. One thing else blocks the way. This painting looks suspicious. I don't want it to interact with that, but it's not allowing me to do anything up close. Clearly need a key for that, so... We missed something in here then. Could do some light as well, to be fair. I feel like I've missed something with this knight though. Ah, there we go. What is this? Like something needs to go on his head. Okay. But I don't see what we can interact with here. Can't actually interact with any of this stuff because it's in, I guess, because it's in darkness. So I'm not sure if I need to. Something there. I can't pick it up. Oh, hello. Here we go. Why can I not? Can't interact with it though. There is something there. Ah. We're uncovering things, but nothing that we can really seem to use at the moment. So there's some sort of clue down there. Can't look at that just yet. And then obviously we have this one here. But I won't let me get close enough to it to interact with it. Yeah. Quite like puzzled by this knight, this guy in the suit of armor. Well, obviously something in his chest plate, because I think excuse me, we're focusing in on this point here. And then something gets placed on his head, or its head. Blocking right there. You know, you get to the fireplace. Oh, you mean you didn't know you could get around it that way, you mean, Mika? Where it's being oh, hold on, there's like a, I need something here then. I think the flowers move by the looks, so it's really hard to like get some good camera angles on that, but it looks like them flowers are what's blocking the gate from moving, so I need to get some sort of crank. I want to interact with this, but it obviously it won't let me at the moment. Need a hexagon shaped tool here. I must be missing like an area that I've not yet like properly looked at or discovered. There's something on top of that shelf, but I can't pick anything up. Go on, crazy. It's fine, Maker. I knew exactly what you meant, buddy. This is bothering me, like this here. Why will it not let me get closer? Like, investigate it. I don't understand. The monoport map, it took you ages. But I think it was quite a tricky one then. No, I don't believe I know who that is. Crazy. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Alright, well, we got part of the mechanism. That's something. Now, where do we use said part of mechanism? Like it fits on somewhere. Yes, you can. Maybe there'll be other parts of mechanisms that we need to find as well. Oh, hold on. Maybe it's when try over here. Well, it momentarily gave me a bit of hope until I was completely lost with it again. Test has a lot of potential. There's a monopole map. Interesting. I like a monopole puzzle. Well, it was real cool to find something new, but straight back at where we were before, unfortunately. Is is solid item, so no, just chuck it on there, crazy. It's fine, absolutely fine. Rodon. I done did broke something. Yeah. I done did broke something. Uh oh. Let's reload this, shall we? Much better. Still none the wiser to what we're meant to do in here. A very good question, Mika. What am I going to do with this? Crazy. Alright, crazy, no worries. See you later, buddy. Great week. What have I missed? Feels like it like needs to sit on something, and then the buttons like to press it down or lift it up, whatever we fit it onto. I just don't know what we need to fit it onto. Yeah, I think we all have those moments, Minka. Oh, I did it again. I did it again. It's too small to have anything like. The fact that it says part of the mechanism, though, makes me think I need to find the rest of the mechanism. But where? Doozy. But I can't kind of like change my camera angle to the bits above here. You think it's just those bits there that I can, the only bits I can interact with here. Then we have the fireplace, which we can only do stuff. There, but I need like a cross shape to do anything with that. Can't even like take one of these dogs or anything, one of these heads off here and like move it to this side. That was like a hexagonal. Easy for me to say. Into it, but it doesn't. Yeah, I'm stuck on this. This is like annoying me as well, because it's like I feel like I should be able to interact with this, and I don't know why the game's just like, nope, let you do it. No way to like zoom into like any of these like elements either. If it's more of a generalized hint, Mika, probably best not to. I don't mind like vague hints. none of these other corners I can zoom in and interact with, so I don't believe. Clicked all the things I can interact with, but be more observant. Also, I just apologize for like the lack of commentary at the minute. Deep think mode. Sorry. Also in the old mode. Christ, it's not good, is it? And the other thing I don't know as well, it's like I said, this says that it's part of a mechanism, but I don't know if I'm using this now or if I need to find something else and combine it, sort of thing. This is really annoying me that I can't interact with this. There's something right here, I tell you. Lots of interaction points, but
So, just thinking, like, in comparison to like this and the room, I don't remember a point where I was like this stuck on the room. I think I always like knew that with the room, I always kind of knew where, like, when I interacted with something, it was kind of always clear as to like what you kind of needed to do, even if there was a puzzle involved, or what sort of things were interacted with. What I found a little bit annoying with this is like the fact that this was kind of like quite hard to find. Kind of says to me things are kind of like hidden away in like corners somewhere. Don't know how I feel about that because you could kind of just randomly end up clicking here, there, and everywhere. I don't even think I got like a hand icon. Nothing with the sword. Can't pick the sword up again. The sequel does a better job. Obviously, anything that's dark we can't interact with. So the only things we can interact is where we can interact with placed on this table, although I've not found any secret panels, which is maybe what we're looking for. Maybe like secret panels is what we're looking for. Oh my goodness. Well, this is something I didn't see before. See how to do anything with it though. I can't slide it to the sides. Right there, that you see an opening on there, so something new. Obviously, I think this guy's chess piece comes down. I guess we need to put something on there that'll fit into them grooves, then rotate that round. I should be able to do two things, you think, at this point, okay? Well, everything I get to at the moment that I'm... Wow, okay. Messing around with this, are they? Jeez. Cross-shaped item. They are really hiding stuff here. So, it's got a round edge on it. Man, this level is buggy. This level is really buggy, isn't it? Should have really noticed that because there's that gap there, I guess. Man, this is getting frustrating.
Alright, I guess I can... None of them's got like a plus next to them though, so it doesn't look like I can combine. That's got to be on like some sort of mechanism. Got to be on some sort of mechanism where we do something on the top of the that pillar, and then that's going to open up the corner, right? I know I got these. Can I actually do anything? No. Spring mechanism. Cross-shaped item. See, just there, like that little mark right there that was like the indication, I guess, I could slide that open. But based on that logic, we found a folding key. Which then becomes the unfolded key. Okay, there's the metal wolf's head. And then we have one of these puzzles, okay. These things. It's gonna have to go the other way, isn't it?
So it'll have to be this one. Okay, so we do this one. Then, of course, it's going to be this one over here. And then these two, it's going to be that one to there. Almost there. If I just swap a couple of these around, now we're completely off the beaten track here. That one. Then I want this one at the bottom here next. Then this one. This one wants to be in the middle. Like that. But then I need to swap these ones around here, so that needs to go to there. That one needs to go. That one's in the right place. I just need to swap these two around. Close. Boom. I hate those puzzles. I hate them with a passion. All right, so that's the strange metal tool. Now, I believe that's the strange metal tool to open up the... or do what I need to do with the... with the knight, I believe. Alright, cogwheel. Now I think... let's go and do the... things are starting to happen, Mika. Things are starting to happen. Need to strike that with something, won't I? So that's how we're going to start the fire. Let's head back to our mystery knight over here, though, because I'm pretty sure this is the tool that I said before. Okay. Metal tool with arms. Now let's try and use it. Not your fault, Mika. It's it's definitely not your fault, buddy. Wooden base with flint and steel. A missing part of the mechanism. It's fine. Let's go and do this though for now. Ring-powered lighter. Woohoo! Let there be light. Oh, hello, panel. Sneaky. The room holds more secrets than I previously realized. Yeah, you're not kidding. Small wooden wheel, so that's going to be for the guy over there, isn't it? Alright, we have a note from Leonardo. Suspicious happenings surround me. Both the guards and my servants have fled, and I have chosen to escape rather than giving them that which is most valuable. You must be vigilant as well. A strange performance of fate has begun in which we both play our roles unwillingly. I deeply regret having made you a part of this. I was hoping that my security measures would suffice, but I was mistaken. Now there is no way back. They will no longer allow you to escape. Still, a small flame of hope flickers. I hope you found what I concealed for you beneath the bust in the library. Otherwise, our attempts to reverse fate will not succeed. Now I can do this. Hallelujah.
So also we've got like some sort of like brewing or something going on over here. Yep, so we need a bottle of some description. This is reminiscent of... There's a similar design to this on the table, I noticed when I was looking around at all the other stuff. Alright, so now I can actually look at this. Like something is it sounds like something is like ticking like a timer. And the Viola Organista we have found. I did actually after yesterday's stream I quickly had a look at the achievements thing, which was quite interesting. And you pick up those blueprints, it seems, and various bits and pieces after that become available to you. So yeah, I found that was quite interesting.
It's alive!
A lever with a triangular shaft. So I'm guessing I can use this... Okay, there's something there. I'm guessing now the lever with the triangular shaft will be for this. Yeah, it raises the first cage. There we are back to Ah. Shaped object. A brass cross. I think that was for the guy, the suit of armor. His leg. No. We need something in there so that we can start rotating this. Have some weird controller thing there. To get a we need to get like some sort of container, I guess, then to deal with that. So I can take the lighter back, that's interesting. Where else can I use the lighter? Pretty like this shape, isn't it? Where are we going to use this lighter again?
little bit like confused at the moment as to wasn't very descriptive there at all, was I? I'm a little bit confused as to what this is. What numbers? What are the numbers referencing? Well, the numbers 1 to 8 some sort of mechanism in here. Is that ticking as the mechanism in the fireplace, actually, thinking about it? Oh, hold on. Hold on, I remembered something. We need to turn this. Some way. We need a three-pronged, something that's got three prongs on it there. Looks like we're back to the drawing board on this one. There's a missing piece here, I guess, that's got to go. It's got to go in there, which will be a red piece. There's only three pieces. I was just counting. There's four of everything apart from the red, where there's only three at the minute. What we need to do with this bit here, though. Looked like there was a bit of a glow down there. Okay. So I've done something which allowed me to move this further up. So I did 5. And this was like all the way over to... So that's locked in now. These positions here. The one is down, everything's down apart from number 5. That too. Now I need to go backwards to 2 maybe. Two plus 2 is 4. I am not understanding this puzzle at all. Allow me to move it like 5 times, but it's in position 3 though. I don't want to like move it back and then like I am so not understanding this puzzle. It seems like... Use that lever. I've no idea. Something to do with that lever kind of like affects where that track kind of runs down from, but I don't know if anybody can explain to me. What that was all about, I'd be very grateful. With the octagonal shaft. So I'm wondering now if we can do this. Guess then it's over there. Whoopsie.
Oh, jeez.
Well, I guess I brute forced it again. I actually keep forgetting that I've got like that to use, so... Thought I'd have learnt my lesson, wouldn't you? Something. What have we got here then? Thirteen to one. that one's 3. I guess I need to make 10. That one's, if this one's, if that one's that, then I guess I need to make 10 with the remaining. I wonder if it has to go kind of like more and more. 1, 2, that'd be 5. I need to make 10 out of 2. No, I don't. I need to make 8. I assume that's what that indicates, is that it's... like, in ascending, but what's the order? One to 13, we've got 4 spaces, and it indicates to me that bottom one is, sorry, the second one is 3. One and 4, 8, 8 and 5 is 13. Unless the 3 has to be there, it's in effect. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. Alright, so 3's there. That would be sitting the 3. Got to be 13. Yeah, I'm with you on that one, Mika. I'm not really sure what I need to do on this one. Problem is, I mean, I know I've like brute forced other puzzles already. Okay. That would have made things a lot easier. I know I've brute forced like a few of them already, but I wouldn't know where to even start, like to brute force in this one. So, that is probably going to be a good place to leave it for today. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. And, yeah, a bit of a weird one today. I had, like, a really solid start, and then this room has absolutely killed me tonight. It's been a really hard slog, like, getting through this room, but we're slowly getting there. Slowly, slowly. I don't think there'll be much more left to do in this room, but... No, we will be back on Monday night. We'll be continuing on with the House of Da Vinci. So if you can join me, please do. 9:30 p.m. BST as per usual. But until then, have a fantastic weekend, guys, and hopefully catch you on the other side. But until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Stay safe. Happy gaming.